John Rambo. They didn't realize he had been a soldier. But he won't tell them anything about him. Or his history. So he takes a shower, and he's sitting down, and he's naked. Now, still. And so he's in, like, this basement of, like, the shower. Where the showers are. Basement. And he starts get these flashbacks of being in the prison camp. And he couldn't, like, he just, these cops that are harassing him and being mean to him are saying, all right, we get to shave you, we get to cut your hair, cut your beard. And so they got like a straight razor and they're coming over to shave him. And so he starts having flashbacks of when the fucking Viet Cong guy was coming at him with the little sword that they'd cut open his ribs. And so, and of course, he's all heavily, he's got post-traumatic stress syndrome, all that. He's been through this war, literally. And so he starts to freak out, and they grab him. They, like, try to hold him down so they can shave him. And then he just goes, it gets to be too much. He freaks out. He can't take it anymore. He's having these flashbacks, this little wet, cramped room, people holding him down, coming him with a knife, and he snaps.
First blood.